The most recent numbers, you see the state is up to 328 cases, 112 new cases. So you can see the numbers are increasing. Again, reduce the density. So we're going to take very dramatic actions in that regard to reduce the number of people in contagious environment. No gathering with 500 people or more. Those new rules will go into effect 5 o'clock on Friday, except for the Broadway theaters in Manhattan, where it will go into effect 5 o'clock today.
How often are you gonna evaluate that? It's like, you didn't say it's gonna be for 2 weeks or anything.
Daily. Daily? Listen, we watch this 24 hours a day, right? As the numbers change, I can't tell you anything more than the numbers tell me.